Welcome back to Let's Play Vampire the Masquerade Bloodlines Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari, apparently end game here. Let me just run around, because I have zero chance of being seen. See if we can... Oh. Well, that changed. Oh, maybe it was Chunk saying that. Oh, I had to kill him. I lost humanity. Sorry, Chunk. You should have not messed with me. I had to defend myself. I want to see if there's any way into... Yeah. I feel bad about that, but... We still can't get through these. If I had just gone right up, right? Oh, what's this? Oh! Okay. Was that door always there? Sorry, guy. You should have kept running away from me. I've never been down here. You could come up from the sewers here. Oh! So this is how, if you're a Nosferatu, you can take the it's an easy way into LaCroix, so you can get more missions and such. I had no idea that it was even there. The thin faded cash in your wallet won't get you far. No kidding, I spent it all. But we have more experience to spend, so I am definitely going to put it into dodge. So now our combat defense is 10 as well. Am I even going to get more experience before this all ends? Manipulation just helps with haggle, that's it. Helps with persuasion. Maybe I can persuade him into something. Appearance helps with seduction. Right. So I'm not gonna need haggle or seduction, I don't think. And then we got strength helps with the melee, which I don't use. Apparently I can't take this. Yeah, I can't take that. Oh, because you can't get above 4 in the disciplines. In the physical disciplines, anyway, because I'm a Tremere. Stamina helps with bashing. Brawling is unarmed. Intimidation, I don't have enough for. Subterfuge helps with seduction. Yeah, again, I'm not going to need it. I don't have enough aspects. None of this stuff I can afford. I took this. Feel stupid for taking this mass suicide. I never used it. I guess I could have used it when I was surrounded by those ninja guys. I think that's what they were. Investigation. So let me put something into. Persuasion is scholarship and charisma. Let me put it into, let me increase my persuasion. In case I can do any persuading with people. That'd be neat. Alright, so. get everything ready here. Is this loaded? Yep. I don't think I've used it. Probably won't use this. But just in case. Getting the flamethrower ready. $250 out of $250. Hold up, what about this? Oh! Yeah. I just look at something. Yeah, I hocked a lot of stuff to buy flamethrower fuel. $250 out of $250. So I could get another $250 on top of this. Guess I can't use that one. Well, it makes sense. Because if you're a Nosferatu, they make you come up here and face these guys, otherwise you could bypass them all. Wait, I pressed the button, right? Can I press the button? How do I get up there? I figure there's a button that he presses. I can't cycle through like I used to. Oops. Nothing. Oh, now it works. Dude, that's a long wait. Just doing a save there, because who knows if I get it to work again. The meter is going up. Cool. Alright. Can I hack that? No. Out of range.
Oh.
These silly mortals. As I get stuck on a chair. Anyway, this is the way I get to look at things without coming at a sneak. But yet I've been detected when I jumped anyway. Can't turn that one off. Wish I could hack these. Find out his secrets before I kill him. So I guess ostensibly to everyone else involved, he deals with like stocks or venture capitalism or something. Dodeca Technico. Name? Reception. So maybe this isn't... Maybe he's just the penthouse and this is an office building, which he might also own. I could turn the lights on, but not off. Thanks for waiting for my discipline to come back. That goes up. Nothing. So I'm guessing, yeah, he stopped the elevator from going all the way up, so we have to go up the stairs manually. What am I hearing? Is that just a coffee maker? I'm actually hearing something growling. The coffee maker is creeping me out. view, huh? Are these those doors from the other side? I picked both of them. Alright. Yeah, they were. Oh no. They weren't. There's these doors here. Down the elevator shaft if you wanted to. For this, it's blood. Not aspects. Blood buff. Oh, I thought I had to unlock each one like the other one. I don't have blood shield on. Let's fix that. Well, I've been through here. So I just wasted... Alright. I wasted, It's still here anyway. I think. Isn't it? Yeah. Going up. I wonder if there's someone back there. Because as I'm increasing as I'm getting closer, unless it's just horizontal. Oh no. If I can steal someone's blood, I want to. No, I think we're talking horizontal here. Huh? See, it's getting lower as I go here. Yeah, that's the coffee maker making that sound. Now I'm zero, though. You wander away? P1? I can't open that. Are these... They kind of look like elevator doors, but they're not. P3? I'm getting closer to somebody. Oop. I'm almost full on the blood. P4. Private room. Partition. I don't know what the P stands for. P8. Thank you. Oh, jeez. Ow. Can he be defeated with blood theft? No. Oh, yes. Okay. Seemed like it took longer than usual. Yeah, I know you're around here. No kidding, I'm around here. Did I sell that? No. I'm full. I have full ammo on it. Troika Special. Spoiled Catfish. $456.45. How dare you create such products? Still having a blast. I know it's kind of stinky that it's all combat at the end. Your other disciplines, at least so far, are not figuring into it. Is there something up here? Pizza! I'm like zero now. That's another more Troika Special. Can't get through there. That goes up once more, okay. I'm guessing that's our final destination, is going up like that. This is probably doors we can't go through. All deviant food, S&M, huh? Hungry veggies, no pizza. Gosh, coffee. Extreme tofu. Goes down, okay. Well, that's that one I couldn't pick. Oh, I didn't try to pick it. I don't even know. Not looking forward to fighting this sheriff guy, and then I guess we gotta fight the prince after. So far. Why? Oh, that's where they came from. They dropped down. Well, I have no need to drop down myself, of course. What's that all about? Oh, pipe? We're gonna go in the pipe. Hold on a second. Oh, look at that. What's down? Wrong way. Just checking. Nope. Now I can... Is there anything back there? Just, you know, I look for hidden stuff, and there's nothing. Okay. Coming for you, LaCroix! Two doors. Oh, I see him. I lost him. Okay. That's why I couldn't open the door. Blood theft is a little overpowered. Huh? Not gonna go up yet. Oh. Someone else here? So the other door... Interesting, this remains open. Nope. Hellcat. You know, I wonder... It's full. I gotta remember to use that before my blood packs. Odious chalice is full. Door. Came through this door, of course. That guy standing there, is that my reflection? Oh no, there's someone there. Why can't I? I have the option to take his blood, I don't know why. Oops. Okay. Now, do we come in through here? I think we did. Yeah, and I came out. Guy behind the glass. This might be it. We might just have to go up those stairs now. Anyone left to kill? Wait. This is different. Oh. Is that him? Is that what's his name? LaCroix? If it is, why would he be hanging around here?
I anticipated you'd make it this far. I had no doubts about your capability.
Oh, good.
But I am not so easily betrayed. Did you ever think about what it takes to live as long as I have? To come this far? Consider that lack of judgment in your last few seconds.
Oh, yeah? I didn't think he was that old. There's no discussing this. Consider this. You're going to die tonight.
Tick, tick, tick. A bientôt, kindred.
Help!